Hey everybody, Renegade 410 here with a quick account update for you. I know it's been a while since I've posted some videos. A couple videos actually have just gone up, and I've been making them trying to get everything back into the swing. The way I like to do, you know, my videos and everything. I had to redo a couple of those holster videos just because I didn't like the way they came out. Just, you know, didn't like it, so went about reshooting them, and that took a little while. Work, you know, personal life thing, you know, it happens. But I don't have a great amount of time to do these videos. I wish I had a lot more time. I wish I had a lot more stuff that I could review, honestly. I have recently not purchased too many things because I put a lot of money into building myself, getting a 1911 built for myself, and I have a brand new Colt Commander that's been completely customized that I'm not going to really review, but I am going to do a little video showing off a couple of my prized possessions when I get a chance. This is basically just going to be a quick account update, couple of things to show you. First off is another new knife. This is a Benchmade H&K Tumult. We'll get into the specifics when I do the review. This is another automatic knife, so you guys might like the video, but may or may not be able to own one in your specific area. Again, consult your local laws. A new flashlight. This I'm using at work. This is a Surefire LX2. This one is replacing the L2 that I've carried for so long. This was a great Christmas gift from my parents, and works great. I've been using it at work since Christmas, and absolutely love it. But we'll get into a review on this. I was asked a while back to do a review on the L2, and I actually held off because I wanted to do a combination L2-LX2 video, bang out both lights at the same time, because the L2 is no longer in production. The LX2 is the new light. So I kind of wanted to do a video that would be not so much a comparison video, but a video showing, well, this is the old light, this is the new light, and let's talk about the new light more, if that makes any sense to you guys. Because like I said, this is the new one. The L2 is no longer in production by Surefire, which, I guess maybe all for the better. This is a better light, in my opinion, than the L2 was. Still, the L2 was a great light if you have them. I still have mine, and it's bouncing around for use at the house now. Another thing that I am definitely new to doing is reviewing books. Probably not going to see too many of them reviewed by me, not because I don't read them, but because I'm not really a book critic. This, however, is something I really think that everybody, if you have any, I mean, if you're watching my videos, you probably have the same mentality that I do. You need to know at least something about, you know, what's around you, depending on where you live. Even if you live in an urban to suburban environment, you need to know how to deal with just, you know, the stuff that happens. I mean, blizzards, hurricanes, floods, and this book by Les Stroud, the man who does the TV show Survivor Man, is an absolutely incredible book. This book was purchased for me a couple of days ago, about a week ago, and I started reading it 2 days ago. It's almost 400 pages long, and I read it in nonstop. I couldn't put it down. I read this book for about 6 hours straight the other day, and it's great. It's a general survival type book, but there's a wealth of knowledge in here for general issues that makes you start to think about, you know, wow, geez, I need to know about that, or I need to know about that, or I really should think about this in my area. Great book. So I will do a sort of semi-book review on that. I'm not very good at book review type things. You know, I'm not a critic on that. I don't have experience with, you know, that kind of thing. But I can tell you it's a very easy book to read. The chapters are not excessively long. They're broken down very well. So we'll get into that at some point. But the general idea of this video is just a basic, hi, how you doing? Everything is going well with me. You know, doing really well. and just didn't have, you know, haven't had the time recently. Got some time now, and I wanted to get a quick account update out there and let everybody know what's going on. So, hope you guys are enjoying the videos up to now. Again, those two new holster videos, the last two in that series, shoulder holsters and alternative methods, are up, and hope you guys watch them. And again, questions, comments, concerns about anything, by all means, let me know. Just wanted to say thanks to everybody, because I have a whole bunch of subscribers. I'm doing really well on that. If I haven't gotten to your comments lately, please don't be upset. I will get to your comments and your personal messages ASAP. I'm just, you know, life is what it is, and sometimes you don't get to stuff like that. But I will try my best to get to everybody, and we'll go from there. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed this quick little video, a little bit longer than I wanted it to be, but hey, it happens. Alright guys, stay safe out there.